This is Duke University.
It may look like an average trickling stream, but the mile and a half stream on Duke University's campus was recently restored in a project aimed at preventing further erosion and improving water quality, which could lead to better drinking water.
It's for a protection of the downstream water body. This scenario is Lake Jordan. And when you can reduce that sedimentation load, then you're going to help the overall health of that downstream water body.
Last year, the stream along Campus Drive was deep and narrow. But Duke civil engineer Ryan Lavender says his team gave it a makeover, changing the structure and design of the stream.
How does that help?
It's controlling the energy is really the goal there. You go straight down a ski slope, you go very fast. But if you cut that ski slope back and forth on the horizontal, then you can control your speed, and it's much more manageable.
Duke is now in the first of a 7-year monitoring plan, evaluating the stream's success with the help of an outside engineering company.
The more we can prevent sediment from getting into the Jordan Lake, the better our water quality, our drinking water is going to be, the cheaper it's going to be for us to treat that water once we pull it out of the lake.
While it's difficult to measure the stream's immediate impact, one positive sign is all the vegetation that's popped up over the past year.
I've been out here and ducks have been in these deep pool areas, and so, you know, you do see the insects, you do see wildlife in here. I have not seen the minnows back in here.
The hope is reinvesting in the existing stream will ultimately result in major environmental benefits. I'm Julie Schoonmaker for Duke University.
Produced by Duke University. Online at duke.edu.